NASA has a history of launching animals into space, but its most recent attempt appears to have been an accident. This photo was taken during the launch of NASA's LADEE rocket last Friday. The frog on the left appears to have been frightened by the noise and jumped at the opportunity for the ultimate photobomb. Is it real, though? NASA says yes.
An official from the Wallops Mid-Atlantic Regional Spaceport has confirmed the photo is real. He says the launch site is near a small pool of water that froggies like to frequent.
It's actually not too surprising that a frog would be hopping near the Wallops Island Spaceport. It happens to be right next to a 3,000-acre wildlife refuge. Sadly, though, NASA says the condition of the frog, however, is uncertain. And of course, with a story like this, journalists and anchors were tickled to have the chance for easy puns. Lots and lots of puns.
The headline was, we don't know if it croaked or not, but anyway, I didn't write it, somebody else wrote it, but anyway.
That was riveting.
The Independent said, from lily pad to launch pad, and he took one giant leap for Frogkind. The spacecraft is headed to orbit the moon and bring back information about the lunar surface. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.